man. I lucked out. Did not hit my truck. Oh, jeez. Insane. Thank you. water got underneath the road and washed it out. I don't even know how we're gonna get through here. That close to hitting the sawmill. Or uprooting. Next to the mill. That close. It couldn't have been hardly any closer, really, and it would have flung my sawmill up. Well, the sugar shack is still standing. The roof got some damage, but whatever. This big old piece of sugar maple came down really close to the shack. A big old piece. It's almost an entire, it's almost the size of the tree itself. And it's just the top part of that. All kinds of, man, creeks flowing everywhere now.